and it should be a little bit higher on the left-hand side, so as the water goes around, and especially on the left-hand, so the left inside hand comes under, it will tip the rider, and we want to keep the rider as straight and still as possible. Okay? So, I saw you on Monday, see my little left-hand side on Monday, so we did a few corrections there. If you'd like to come forward and show me, do me a little show, because if you were in an application class, okay? So you can see that Tegan's nice and straight in her upper body. Quite an effective little rider. She knows what horse should do. They should, so she's using her leg there. So I would like to work with this pony in a normal saddle to get a little bit quicker off the leg so that she doesn't have to move her leg so much. Do not let